Hello and welcome to Coffee Break. My name is Michael Moret. This is the fifth in a series of coffee breaks dealing with the sufferings of our Lord Jesus Christ, leading up to Good Friday and Resurrection Sunday. And today we are reading in John chapter 19, beginning in verse 4. Pilate therefore went forth again and saith unto them, to the crowd, Behold, I bring him forth to you, that ye may know that I find no fault in him. Then came Jesus forth, wearing the crown of thorns and the purple robe. And Pilate saith unto them, Behold the man. That's all he is just the man. That's what Pilate is saying. He's no God. Of course, Pilate was wrong. He's no king. Of course, Pilate was wrong, but Pilate had Jesus beaten bloody beyond recognition and brought him out in front of this crowd that was so filled with hate and wanted Jesus dead to try to convince him that he is no threat. Look at him. He is a mess. He is beaten beyond recognition. He's just a man. He wants the crowd to say, yeah, you're right. He's just a man. Let him go. Pilate wanted them to say that because he knew that Jesus was innocent and he didn't want the blood of an innocent man on his hands. He said he's just a man. He's no threat. And he wasn't. Not the first time he came. The first time he came to save. The second time he comes, he will be a threat. He will come in judgment the second time, and he will punish and condemn to hell every single sinner who hasn't repented and received him as Lord and Savior. He will return much more than a man. He will return as a sin-judging, angry God who will punish the wicked and those who refuse to repent and accept his mercy. This has been Michael Moret with another Coffee Break.